a lot of chips into the Android market, and NVIDIA has been the single worst company we've ever dealt with. So NVIDIA, fuck you.